So, Friday?
Friday. This isn't what you think it is.
Well, this is a minor inconvenience.
We've declared war on the surface world. You'll never stop us.
You guys really should have stayed underground.
Thing, Bob! That driving is worse than yours!
No one! Try to stop it!
We need to get past this gear. Can you freeze it in place?
Yeah, if it's stuck, we should be able to crash straight through.
You got it! One ice flip coming up!
Follow me. Gotta be something useful in there.
Good idea. Hopefully I can find the controls. If I get underneath that vent, I can crawl in and look for a way to stop this thing. If I can get that platform up high enough, Bob should be able to throw me to the overpass.
Together though.
You got it, Dad!
But nothing to worry about. Kids, knock it off. Build something. But save the rest of the citizens first.
The citizens first. Yeah, we got this. You sure you're good, Bob?
Yep, I'm fine. Thanks. Focus on saving everyone else.
I'm sure it's pretty cool. I bet I can use my powers to make something from it and save that truck driver.
Won't be as cool as that loop-de-loop I just did.
Gonna fall.
We've got you.
Phew. That's the last time I'll pick up a delivery from out of state. Thanks for saving me. I thought I was a goner.
We got another. Almost there.
Okay, that's the last one. We're ready. little DIY.
Sure you can handle that, Dad? You didn't do such a great job putting together the barbecue grill.
Okay, it's showtime.
Prehistoric plant matter.
Quit making me learn stuff.
Hey, maybe we can overheat the engine.
Okay, let's find some extra coal and drop it in.
That cart on the elevator.
Be careful. All this machinery looks pretty dangerous. Violet, we need to power this elevator. I'm on it, Mom.
That I can throw one of you to.
Ah!
Now tip the coal into the engine to overheat it.
Something else happened today. With a kid and my mask.
Freeze, Supers!
What did we do?